morning walks on the seashore. Mom and my brother's off at church. You and me picking up shells from the sand, our secret search. That Florida beach was abandoned. The world seemed a million miles away. Your words were few, but I always knew what you had no need to say. That you would always love me. Your hand always at my back. No matter the miles between us, that's a fact. Like children sometimes do, I grew up hard and angry. At times I couldn't stand the sight of you. I learned to despise everything you loved, sad and true. My words to you were cruel and cutting. And in all the world I hated you the most. I wanted to drain out the half of my blood that was yours and become a ghost. But still you always loved me. Your hand remained at my back. The lies that build up between us, that's a fact. Too late who you really were. And the day you died I felt so alone. Tears of shame burned acid streaks down my face and choked my throat. But now in the still of this morning I smell the perfect salt of the sea. And I can still see your shadow next to mine, you're still with me. And I know that you still love me. I can still feel your hand at my back. No matter this great rift that's come between us.